Let's go down to Texas and make some barbecue.